back to Living 808. Now, are you experiencing joint and bone pain? Well, it could be the cause of lack of foot support. And you know what? Patty from Step Ahead Arch Support is here to tell us more. And there was a tongue twister in regards to a condition that actually you see a lot. What was it called again?
That's called metatarsalgia. And so that means a lot of pain in the ball of the foot, which you're going to see right here again.
You know, Patty, I love this. You have these custom tests that you do when people can come in and you can really pick up these pressure points. And you can see the difference in both of these ones. One's a little more, but really every foot and every person is individually different, right?
Everyone is different. Mm-hmm. So, again, we really need to support those four arches. Even though they're all different, we need to support the four arches and distribute that body weight evenly throughout the foot.
And what's the best way to do that? I see you have some products right here in front of us, but what's the best way to distribute and support at the same time?
What we're going to do is, again, we're talking about this metatarsalgia. I just had a gal in the other day and she says, Patty, you've got to help me. I'm a runner. And so again, we need to support the metatarsal arch. That's this right here. And all of these are going to help that foot. So again,
And what I love about your store, you have such an unbelievable selection, not only for men's, women's, shoes, footwear, but your arch supports, you have so many, because every foot's different, but also the level of support that you give is different as well, right?
That's correct. And so again, the one that's going to be most beneficial, especially if you have this problem called metatarsalgia, is this one, because it has a higher metatarsal rise, a deeper heel
I'm
cup.
Move this right there so you can really see that arch right there. Very, very high arch to give that support. And then what about this one right here? Same support, but a little bit more flexibility, I guess?
That's right. And so that's for our runners. They get into this thing called metatarsalgia, and so we want them to flex with their foot with while they're running. So what they're actually doing is they're just choking out some nerve endings.
Yeah, I got it.
And so we're going to help them a lot. They think if they buy shoe after shoe that they're going to get the relief.
No.
You've got to support that arch.
You know, and I'm so glad we're talking about runners, because I've had friends that have seen you. The marathon is coming up. People are getting trained for that. I had a buddy that dropped a few minutes from his mile time because of coming to see you. He was running his whole life and he just thought, oh, running, pounding, that's just the pain that I have. He got the supports, pain disappeared, and he started running faster.
Exactly.
Do you see that experience?
Oh, I
people
see that a lot. Even it's called our military, our runners, everybody need to support the arch. After the age of 30, again, that foot begins to collapse. It begins to change. And so again, you need to really support that arch, whether what you're running or whatever you're doing.
Now, speaking of running, Patty, what do we have here? I love these shoes. The colors are great, but again, these are some of the shoes that you have that always give that support and it's built in, right?
Exactly. And on these shoes, again, what you're doing with the Hoka, you're moving forward, you're moving forward. So again, when you're moving forward, where does that pain go? Up into that metatarsal area.
That's right.
So we've got to support it. It's a great, great shoe. It's going to help you with your running time. But again, this shoe has a lot of cushion to
it. I love it.
So you're going to love
that
shoe.
And they're stylish. They're really cool. But speaking of cool, and it was funny, there's a slipper here and it has a thing that says, squeeze me. And I got out and I'm like, oh my gosh, I was touching this. What do we have right here? This is amazing. What is this right here?
That's our recovery slipper. So let's say you're going to do a lot of running and you've got that pain in that metatarsal area. Again, after you get done with your running and you've supported that arch, you want to go into your recovery slipper. What this does, it's called the telling. It takes the body weight and pushes it back here, so it takes all the pressure off that metatarsal area.
Excellent.
And you're going to just fall in love with that
slipper. And again, it's so squeezably soft. I love this. And you know what I love about you, Patty, is then you know that we're on our feet every day, whether it's at work, whether it's running, whether it's going out, and you have the flexible footwear for each thing, because really, you don't want to work on your foot and then go out at night and then put on a shoe that just takes away all the support that you worked on all day. That's what you have right here.
That's correct. And let's say about this high heel. Women do not want to give up their high heels, so they need to go into this one or this one. It's less intrusive. It'll fit nicely in this snug shoe. So this is a great one too that you need to wear.
I love it. You're great, Patty.
So you got to lift that weight up here is what you're doing. And so you're putting all that body weight up here on that metatarsal.
Come see Patty. She has the great location right on Kapiolani with validated parking, but also, again, out on Prokai, out on the IAS side. She's there. She can get you on your feet and, more importantly, take away that pain.
That's
Patty,
correct.
I love you, darling. You are so good and great. You know, coming